इट वाज वेरी इजी ना, बट
यस सर,
स्टिल
एक्चुअली सर द प्रॉब्लम इज कि यहाँ पे कहीं आसपास फ्लावर्स ही नहीं मिल रहे थे मुझे, दैट्स द प्रॉब्लम, बिकॉज मैं अभी इस टाइम पे आई मीन आई एम एट होम बट अभी फ्लावर्स लग ही नहीं रहे हैं, बहुत ज्यादा ठंड हो रखी है एंड दैट
कौन
आई एम
से देश में रहते हो भाई?
सर मैं अभी
ठंड?
हिमाचल में हूँ.
वाह दे यार, दिल्ली का प्लीज टेक मी टू द हिमाचल यार, सीरियसली इट्स सो बैड इन दिल्ली, सच अ बैड टेम्परेचर आई स्वेयर।
तो सर अभी तो यहाँ पे आई डोंट नो, मैं गए बाहर कितने दिन से देख रही हूँ, फ्लावर्स ही नहीं लग रहे हैं, फिर इस वजह से मुझे ऑनलाइन फ्लावर्स ढूंढने पड़े एंड देन आई डिड इट.
रियली आई एम सरप्राइज्ड एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम देयर इज नो फ्लावर, ऐसा होता है क्या?
नो सर, ऐसा फ्लावर्स तो अभी नहीं एज सच लग रहे हैं,
Not a single flower. I'm
नो,
surprised. But anyways, ठीक है, कोई बात नहीं।
क्योंकि हमारे घर के बाहर ही रोज और बहुत सारे फ्लावर्स हैं बट दे आर नॉट, आई डोंट नो, दे आर नॉट ग्रोइंग राइट नाउ, सिर्फ लुकिंग
Okay.
लीव्स लीव्स हैं एंड नथिंग
Okay.
एल्स.
अब मेरे पास है ही नहीं कुछ आंसर व्हेन यू सेड कि
But I'll try.
मेरे
I'll go
फ्लावर नहीं है।
somewhere and then I'll find out and then I'll
Do
do
that.
it
Do
again.
that. Do
That's
that.
not a problem, sir.
क्योंकि
I'll show you.
जितना मैं समझ सकता हूँ कि हिमाचल इज अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल प्लेस एंड आई हैव बीन देयर, ओके,
Yes, sir.
एंड इट इज फुल ऑफ फ्लावर्स, ओके,
Yeah,
ठीक है,
there
एंड
are,
फुल
but
ऑफ,
right now
हाँ
I don't know.
ठीक
I
है,
mean
तो
there are no flowers.
भांति भांति के फूल खिलते हैं वहाँ पे, ठीक है, जबकि कॉन्क्रीट जंगल में हम जहाँ रहते हैं दिल्ली में, यहाँ पे सिर्फ आपको बिल्डिंग ही बिल्डिंग्स नजर आएंगी, ठीक है,
यस सर,
ये फर्क है दोनों में। बट एनीवेज मुझे लगता है कि आप वो आपको ना वो करना, मतलब you need to feel the geometry in order
ओके
to
सर,
you know observe properly, ठीक है,
यस
करो से आप।
यस सर, डेफिनेटली आई विल डू दैट.
नेक्स्ट
गिव मी अ सेकेंड, आई शेयर अनदर वन.
अच्छा, दिस इज रिदिमा, आई कुड नॉट प्लेस हु रिदिमा इज बिकॉज़ मेरे को शक्ल नहीं दिख रही थी।
So the silhouette drawing, so I made this.
It's not visible, Ridhima. Aapka screen share hua nahi hai properly.
Okay, I'll do it again. Maybe there is something wrong.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, so this is number like. And I have this.
Okay.
And here. That's it, sir.
Okay, so while you were doing the sketching part,
Yes,
did you
sir.
observe something? Did you try to extract something out of it or not?
Yes, sir. I mean, the movement. I mean, when the person is actually standing in front of you at that point when you are actually making that particular person, so it's not like they are going to be specifically still at that particular time. So, थोड़ी थोड़ी देर बाद मूवमेंट्स चेंज हो जाते हैं एंड वाइल ड्रॉइंग इट तो वो चीज बहुत अलग वे में आता है. एंड अनदर थिंग कि जब हम लोग ड्रॉ करते हैं, व्हेन आई जस्ट रियलाइज्ड इट दिस वे दैट व्हेन आई ड्रॉड इट इट वाज एक्चुअली कमिंग बेटर वे व्हेन आई एक्चुअली जब मैंने इस पे ये किया इंक किया तो इट इज एक्चुअली समथिंग एल्स, इट केम आउट टू समथिंग एल्स. सो दैट्स द डिफरेंस. आई मीन वो थोड़ा उतना अच्छा नहीं लग रहा था जितना स्केच के वक्त पे लग रहा था.
कुछ और भी दिख रहा है जो अभी कर रहा हूँ?
या द प्रोपोर्शन,
कैन यू सी माय स्क्रीन?
यस सर,
क्या दिख रहा है आपको?
इट शुड बी लिटिल लॉन्गर.
यस एब्सोल्युटली,
या
एंड दैट्स व्हाई द ब्यूटी इज गेटिंग मिस्ड आउट हियर ऑफ दिस वुमन.
या गॉट इट,
ठीक है ना? सो
या
दिस इज द थिंग, yeah, these are the things which are to be observed. Abhi to still there is like, if I say, that's what it is. Now see how small your hand is. If you see what is happening here, this looks very disproportionate.
Yeah, so hand should be little.
Yeah, it should be. Not little, little quite, not little, but quite a bit. Okay, which you need longer, to work
yes.
upon.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
So kya hota hai? Abhi, what my submission for you is that you need to go and revise and revive the human anatomy.
Yes,
that
sir.
Structure, okay? That okay. 8.5 wala. Please try to understand at what point, like where is this elbow, okay? Where is this elbow falling? Right next to your in the align, it is getting aligned with the navel almost.
Yeah,
elbow is actually getting aligned with the navel.
Yeah.
And where is your wrist coming? Your wrist is coming somewhere underneath of your crotch or somewhere.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so ye jo kuch points hai na, ye sare aapko pick karne hai. And only then you will be able to do the justification to the sketching like that, the way you want, the way you actually want this to be coming out, right?
Okay, Adama? Yeah. Yes, sir.
So study it and do it once again, the practice and line drawing again. I would suggest have one line drawing as well. Okay.
Yes, sir.
And okay. This also, so there's a comparison from line drawing and with this inking, what is the difference, yeah. How you have come from this journey to that journey. Okay.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Okay, so guys, I have exactly today 5 more minutes. Okay, I would be able to give. After that, I got to leave because I have to go to a doctor, you know, an appointment at 6:30. So I'll be leaving. Okay, exactly 5 to 6 minutes more I can give. Surinda Sharma, are you showing something today?
She's asking. Mena, you can show.
Mena, yes. Please. Yeah, Mena, please.
I can also show.
Yeah, please.
Sir, मैंने भी Google से picture ली है.
नहीं नहीं तो और दिखाओ कोई बात है ठीक है. नहीं नहीं इसका कोई फायदा नहीं है देखने का because we'll be just wasting our time.
Before seeing anything else, I think we need to pinpoint where exactly the problem lies. आई डोंट थिंक हमारे वो किसी और का काम देख के कुछ और ज्यादा पता लगने वाला है. द प्रॉब्लम इज द सेम विद एवरीवन. या तो लोगों ने अपनी इमेजिनेशन से बनाया है या पिक्चर से बनाया है. वेरी फ्यू ऑफ देम मे बी मीशा आई थिंक एंड प्रतिभा दे ट्राइड इट फ्रॉम अ रियल लाइफ पर्सन एंड दैट शोज. ठीक है, और अगर जब रियल लाइफ पर्सन से भी बनाया है तो वो प्रोसेस नहीं फॉलो किया है जो बताया गया है. So I really don't think there is any point in seeing all these presentations because they all have the same mistakes.
No, but there are bahut basic. I mean, see, I will tell you. What is the point of doing sketching the same which you already have in form of the picture? It does not make anything. It does not make any sense. The whole purpose of me standing and doing the modeling for you, okay, was that you actually captured the same concept. मतलब मैंने आपको live दिखाया है. ऐसा भी नहीं मैंने आपको बोला है. I made it do it for you live, or you had done it, done the same. And I mean, then what happened that you took it in a different form altogether?
See, what I want to add here is that it seems as if you are all stuck with your own old ideas. कि हमने ऐसा किया है और यही एक तरीका है करने का. Even when something different is told to you or shown to you, you still stick to whatever you've been doing since ever. So I don't see what's the point of this workshop if we are going to continue with whatever we thought we know. हमको आता है. अगर आपको आता होता हमको ये workshop करवाने की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ती. First of all, ठीक है. We are spending quite a bit of time, effort and money trying to ensure that we improve. We're not going to improve if we keep repeating what we've been always been doing in our lives. अगर हम वही रिपीट करते रहेंगे जो हमने अपनी जिंदगी में पहले किया है एंड वी कीप थिंकिंग कि वही ठीक तरीका है. अगर वो ठीक तरीका होता तो हमको ये सब करना ही नहीं पड़ता ना. तो प्लीज इट्स अ लिटिल रिक्वेस्ट फॉर एवरीवन, अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज बीइंग सेड इन द क्लासरूम. देयर इज सम पॉइंट. अगर आपको कोई प्रोसेस बताया जा रहा है, कहा जा रहा है ये 8.5 हेड्स हैं, ये इस लाइन को फॉलो करो, ये आपको वो उसको उसको बताना है. हम एंटरटेनमेंट के लिए थोड़े दिखा रहे हैं ना. वो वो हम आपकी इंफॉर्मेशन के लिए बता रहे हैं दैट दिस इज द राइट प्रोसेस, दिस इज हाउ यू आर सपोज टू ड्रॉ फ्रॉम नाउ ऑनवर्ड्स. बट इफ यू टोटली निगेट व्हाटएवर हैज बीन शोन टू यू एंड यू जस्ट स्टिक टू व्हाटएवर यू ऑलरेडी नो, देन व्हाट इज द पॉइंट. फिर हम लोग सब अपने अपने आराम से बैठते हैं, हम लोग रोज के यहाँ हफ्ते के 6-6 घंटे लगाते हैं और हम वो 6 घंटे के बाद भी वही कर रहे हैं जो हम पहले कर रहे थे, तो फायदा क्या है? ठीक है, I sometimes lose a little patience of mine. I have a problem with this. Raj is a very patient person. I have to say thank you for that. I don't have that patience. I normally, you know, I try and ignore what is going on, but sometimes it just gets on top of me. And right now it has gotten a little top of me कि आप लोग को हम जो प्रोसेस बता रहे हैं आप उसको बिल्कुल निगेट कर देते हो. आप कहते हो अच्छा बताया क्लास में, वेरी नाइस, पर मैं दिखाती हूँ मुझे क्या आता है. भैया नहीं, आपको जो आता है दैट्स नाइस, बट वी ट्राइंग टू टेल यू समथिंग एल्स, समथिंग बेटर, समथिंग डिफरेंट. प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड द प्रोसेस इज द थिंग विच वी नीड टू लर्न. The end product is not important. The process is important. अगर आपको तरीका आ जाता है तो वो बार बार रिपीट करके आप अच्छी चीज बना पाओगे. ठीक है राज, प्लीज टेक ओवर बिफोर आई से समथिंग विद एवरीवन.
नहीं, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. सी बेसिकली आई विल टेल यू इन दिस केस ना, सी समथिंग व्हिच यू नो दैट यू ऑलरेडी नो, उसको तो कोई निकाल नहीं सकता. बट गेटिंग समथिंग न्यू, उसमें क्या होता है कि लर्निंग समथिंग न्यू एंड समथिंग व्हिच यू ऑलरेडी पोजेस, देन व्हेन यू कंबाइन दीस टू with the correct method and the processes, then the final result is bound to be coming better than what you already were doing, because it's a top up, it's like a value addition to it. Okay, and the second thing which I will be telling you, that every exercise which is being done out here, it has got a purpose. So that purpose needs to be understood very clearly, because while in the last class I was doing standing, making the posture and everything was being done, you people were struggling, going, putting an effort, ghar pe bhi jaake kiya hua. What was the reason of it? That needed to be understood. And so it was very easy for me, for you to get a lot of pictures from the internet and ki aap inko bana ke sketch karo. I could have done that, but I did not. Right? Specifically, I'd asked you, ghar pe aap kisi ko bhi leke uska ek modeling karwa ke, jo bhi hai, usko aap sketch karwayenge. Maine bola bahut clearly. So there was a purpose behind it. Okay, so that purpose gets missed if we do the same, you know, still usko leke agar hum karenge to wo fir nahi hota wala. Theek hai, to any which way I'm sure we will be able to learn from this. Theek hai, to aainda please just be careful. Something is being told, there is a purpose, decode it and put it back with your skills which you have, which you already possess. Theek hai, with the skills, not with that mindset. There's a difference between these two. Take care.
Sir, can okay. I say?
Yeah, please.
Sir, this life model. Sir, this is previous assignment. Direct sketching part.
Okay. Can you enlarge your screen? Correct. Okay.
This is one, this two, and again my husband is model. This is
एक मिनट, वापस जाओ, go back. हाँ, wait a minute. This man in the back and this person in the front, these two look like they're two different things.
Okay.
Getting a point? He, yes. On the table, there's one doctor who is operating someone. ऐसा है क्या? मतलब मेरे को ही दिख रहा है क्या? Actually ऐसा दिख रहा है. Justin, ऐसा कुछ हो रहा है क्या? I don't know.
Proportion गड़बड़ हो गया है.
Yes, sir. Yes. I got it.
Hello, you getting a point? Yes, because yes, both yes. of them are looking two different. People, so what possibly could be the reason?
Sir,
I will tell you the reason.
The legs are in front, so correct. I make it big, somewhat, and okay. Back body is a little bit thinner. than the front one.
Absolutely. So what I will be just give me a second. Something like this. Can you stop sharing? And yes. Yeah, please. Can you see me?
Not here.
Can you see this now? Why it is not coming clear? Yeah, it's very strange.
Sir, it's a little blur.
Yes.
I don't know why it is blurred. That's what I'm just trying to understand. What happened to my camera?
Yes, your finger is still clear, but the image is still blurred.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to understand. Like, if I focus, defocus, what is the scene like? So it only takes the human textures much properly or what? It's very strange. Very weird camera, yeah?
Maybe hold it a little, yeah.
Yes, sir.
The color red is not showing properly. The black is clear.
Black? Where is black?
The sketch next to it. This looks reddish.
Oh, that is reddish only.
It is visible one.
Yes, sir.
Oh,
it's visible.
Yeah, it's a red only. So what is happening out here? Do you see this is like one man right now?
Yes.
Okay, so that's what I'm. You rightly said that the body at the back. Okay, that needs to be a little smaller than the one because legs are in the front. Okay.
Yes.
Correct. So that's what the mistake.
Yes. Yeah, I got
it. Okay. Next.
So can I share?
Please.
Okay.
Last. This is.
So is it visible my screen?
It's blank.
No, blank.
It's visible now.
चल रहा अभी तो send हाँ अभी आया ठीक है good.
So this is my screen is stuck. No, my screen is stuck, sir.
Uh-huh.
Sir, is this okay?
This is being shown. ठीक है, दिख रहा है. ये सब जगह सब लोगों ने गलती की है. That's good. Actually, मेरे को भी इसमें समझ में आया. That's very interesting, yeah. This one. Everyone does this mistake. And probably I also might have done it in my student life. Let's check it out.
So the circle ka shadow, I want to know about that.
No, forget about it. Wo sab baat ki baat hai. Pehle isko dekh karte hain. See, this is one tube. Can you see that? Correct? This is one tube which is going straight. Then tube bends. Then tube goes, bends like this again. Then tube again bends. It cannot overlap.
Okay.
You're getting what I'm saying?
Yes.
Aarti, yes, you are very much in agreement with me.
It can overlap if it's at an angle. अगर ऐसे आपने हवा को खा दिया.
नहीं 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 नहीं
I wanted to show it underneath, ma'am.
No, 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 wait, wait, hang on. I'm coming to that. Wait, hang on, hang on. So what you do? You have one tube which is here. It goes here. Everything is rigid, 45 degree angle, steel pipe.
Okay.
Steel pipe. Not even 1 mm. You can lift it up like this. A simple. छोड़ दो. मैंने सब कुछ खत्म कर दिया अभी. ठीक है? आपने इधर सीधा गए. Then you go like this in the straight same plane in x direction. Then you go to the y direction. Okay. Then again coming back in the x direction. When you come to the x direction, so now at this point, at this junction, it cannot overlap. It will be through and through.
Okay.
So उसके लिए क्या करना है? What you need to do? Wait, I'm just coming. You will take one grid up.
Okay.
In the z direction, and then you take your tube like this. RTS, please make me correct if I'm wrong. Did you get it? What I'm saying? Everyone has. Yes. Everyone got it? What I'm saying?
Yes. To elevate it a little, and then it has to go high.
Even if it is just one grid up, but you need to have that one grid to be given, which is the thickness of the tube. That much you need to give a grid up, and then it goes down like this. So you can never have in the same plane which is going and overlapping. Interesting.
Yes.
And interesting because so, I also figured it out.
So this is two different squares. The one which is same as here. This is the similar line. But here, this is too different. Actually, the matting is not put underneath.
Matting? I really can't understand. What did you say just now? Please tell me.
The grid is not underneath, so you can't make out. But this is a little different from this, little higher. As you said, no, it might be not two squares high, but one square high. It is.
No, no, no. It is not any space high. Please understand. Okay. What you are showing is clear. There's no debate about it. This is the edge. Okay. This is the edge of the tube. This is the again edge of the tube. Okay. Then it is again the edge of the tube will be, it cannot go ahead of it because it will be stopping.
Okay.
You're getting my point.
Yes. Yes, I understood. It has to raise up and then go.
Precisely, I'm trying to tell you.
Yes.
Okay, so
yes,
yeah, that's one. Yes. So it cannot be here because otherwise it will be puncturing through. So that is not the case. So what you need to do, you need to actually from here, okay, it will go up one grid. Okay. It will come like this.
Got it, sir.
If I draw like this, okay. Comes up like this. Are you getting the point? What I'm saying?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Like a bridge on top.
Yeah. So it is like a you know overlapping kind of thing.
Yes. Thank you, sir.
So
yes,
one grid will up go and then it will be overlapping. So that's how you need to be looking around in all the entire you know this. Formation.
Understood, sir. Thank you.
ठीक है ना?
Yes.
ठीक है चलो करो. Next and why are you breaking this out here? I mean, I would be really happy to have you saying that this one tube started from here, okay, and it is ending here.
Okay.
So just one tube which is going throughout all across on your sheet throughout.
Okay.
Okay. And one end, one start. That okay. is it. ठीक है चलो next next.
So is this okay? What you had asked us to do one huge leg, some alphabets, and one small person. Two views, the two different views.
No. It was not. But you know it. Oh, please understand. It was not to be drawn or something. I'm saying it was a kind of a. If you draw, what will happen? You yourself will see.
Okay.
Abhi, if I close this portion, suppose
So this was just an understanding. It was not an exercise.
I close this. I don't know how to fill this up. Anyways.
Yes.
If I do, if it is not around, okay, if I see this, so what is happening? This human scale, just look at him. Which is small. So yes. This must be around. This must be around at least 10 feet high. Kinds. 9 to 10 feet high, this height. And this would be approximately 8 feet high kinds. Getting the point?
Yes, sir.
But at the same time, if it is not here, okay. If I remove everything, so if I do not have this one, this figure I don't have, okay. So what will happen? This leg, next to this leg, all these things are looking how small? It cannot be more than, it's just on the floor and small. These are like few elements which are kept on the floor, and these are very small in the nature, in the height and dimensions.
So basically, I can't appear to do this. So that's why I did.
It's okay. I mean, at least you learned or not.
Yes, something. I understood this, sir. That's why correct. I did it. I thought
that's
that
great.
I had to do it.
Okay. That's great. Koi baat nahi. That's okay. Let it be. If you have done it, that's great. Bahut achha hai. It's okay.
Thank you.
So that's great.
The present one is not very good, but I had a live. My daughter. This is in class. This is my daughter, which I sketch and then I inked. But the proportions are all bad.
It's a line drawing. First of all, you need to actually. You. Check the YouTube, check the Google.
Yes. So this I don't want to show you also, sir, after this because it's wrong.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Check it. Okay. Ipshita.
So this would.
Are you going to be very, very late for your appointment?
Abhi yaar, main usko कोई बात नहीं, थोड़ा सा मैंने बोल दिया वहाँ पे कि मैं थोड़ा सा लेट होगा, एक लास्ट में ले रहा हूँ, ठीक है? बस दिस इज माई लास्ट, ओके?
दैट इज इट. सर, कैन आई शेयर?
हाँ प्लीज.
ओके. सर, दिस इज द फ्लैट ज्योमेट्री.
गुड. ये कैसे किया इप्सिता, आपने खुद फ्लावर को फोटोग्राफ किया है क्या?
यस सर.
वेरी गुड, एक्सेलेंट यार, वाव.
थैंक यू सर.
इट्स रियली वाव.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
And sir, this flower again, I broke it down in some abstract geometrical form.
Take care.
And it was a little difficult, but still I tried to break it down in some abstract geometry. Mm-hmm. And one leaf, I found that it was having a golden ratio in it. This leaf structure.
Okay. And, well, I find something else also in this one. I see some kind of a helical also going from the bottom. Can you see that from here?
Yeah, right. It can be a helical also.
I'm seeing some kind of a helical going up there, you know?
Yes.
Right?
Yes, sir.
I mean, this is also one of the things. So you can have a golden rectangle if you are seeing this geometry as, but helical can also be incorporated out here. There might be possibility, I don't know, you will have to check at least 5 to 10 leaves. See, is there any kind of a, any kind of a correlation between these? Is there any correlation?
Okay.
I don't know. I'm not sure, but there might be. I'm really not sure. So you need to check if there is any. You getting my point?
Okay, sir. I'll explore this again.
Okay. If there are some 10 leaves you take and 8 leaves you take, and you see the similar kind of a pattern which is emerging again and again, with some kind of geometry. So it means it does exist here. Okay.
Sure. Okay, sir.
Okay. Great. Fantastic.
And so this was one plant,
right?
Which I found that this is in some elliptical form, and then I divided it in some simpler geometry, like in this triangular form.
Uh huh. But I see there are other geometries as well. I see,
yeah, yeah, there is some triangle also in between this.
You know, mera thing. Okay, so in this one, what I see as, I see some kind of. Triangle. I see combination of triangles. Yes. You see that?
Yes, sir.
You know?
Yes, sir. Right.
Something like this also is all there, which also can be looked into, like a piano fold.
Yes.
ठीक है? उसको एक बार देख लेना, but it's a good मतलब ठीक है करो मतलब ये थोड़ा सा थोड़ा जल्दीबाजी वाला काम लगा ये वाला जो है because you got bored with that earlier assignment ठीक है
yeah
okay. है ना इफ्शिता
yes, I know that
मुझे पता है ठीक है next और कुछ है
yes sir I'll share it again so this was the tube exercise
uh-huh.
with the alphabets of my name
ठीक है
And this was the another one in which we had to take a circle and the line and a triangle okay. and my alphabet.
Very nice, very nice, good. Some kind of an interesting form has emerged out here. A kind of a space, you know, which is getting. You just put some wall around, you know, maybe some kind of a door or something. It becomes like a installation art or installation space where people are moving across inside the space. Take it. Good.
And sir, one more. The silhouette one. But I did this with my mother.
Hey, मजा नहीं आ रहा. और बताओ.
Sir, I have tried it. I am not good at this, but I still tried.
आप करो करो. नहीं, नहीं मजा आ रहा. ठीक करो लाइन ड्राइंग पहले पहले एक काम करो बिफोर डूइंग द इंकिंग शो मी सम लाइन ड्राइंग्स फर्स्ट
ओके सर आई हैव नॉट क्लिक द पिक्चर ऑफ दोस लाइन ड्राइंग सो आई विल ड्रॉ दिस अगेन देन
करेक्ट डू दैट आई थिंक दैट इज मच बेटर आई थिंक दिस इज वन ऑफ द लर्निंग दैट यू प्लीज टेक द पिक्चर ऑफ योर लाइन ड्राइंग ओके एंड देन आफ्टर दैट यू डू द इंकिंग एंड पुट बोथ ऑफ देम टुगेदर समवन हैड डन दैट इट वाज वेरी नाइसली डन सो यू एक्चुअली सी द प्रोसेस यू नो एंड द जर्नी फ्रॉम वन टू अनदर वन ठीक है
ओके
ठीक है ना चलो फिर